Hey guys, Alexei from Ace5 Studio, and today I'm gonna talk about icons in Cinema 4D.
As you can see right now, I have these colored circles here, which you don't usually have. That's because I changed my null icon into a circle. I also made the effectors yellow for MoGraph. I know they're technically deformers, so they should be the same color as these ones, but I prefer them yellow. It makes things easier to tell when you're looking, scrolling through. You can find them easily, and you know, I like that. Now, about these nulls. By default in Cinema 4D, if you just open Cinema with, the null looks like this. And you can go to Basic, and here you can turn layer color on, use color, and you can go use color. And then here you can change the color to green, for example, and it'll change here. But this isn't quite as visible, and I find little circles much more pleasant. So you may ask, how do I change this? Well, you change this by opening a folder with a TIFF file. It's inside your Cinema 4D folder. I'll paste the link down below so you can find exactly where it is and just copy and paste it. But it's in your Cinema 4D folder. And this is what the file looks like. It is all the icons in Cinema 4D. And here you can change all your icons. For example, here, as you can see, this here was the null icon. And I covered it with a gray thing and added a circle with a black line. And that's my null icon. Now, don't forget that you also need to change in channels. You need to go open your alpha channel and change that, because otherwise it'll be an arrow there. So that's important. And then I also changed colors. I just, this one, yes. I just masked out the areas which I want to change. So I found all the MoGraph effector icons and just changed them to yellow. You can change any icons to any color you want. And this, I think, has made Cinema 4D slightly more to my liking. You can, you know, if you want, you can change all the orange things to blue or green or whatever you want. So if I just unclick this, my whole interface goes blue, which is something you might like. So yeah, I thought this was useful. I used to do this a lot back in the days, like years ago, then I kind of got lazy and didn't do it with recent versions, but now I'm like, I want to change this again. And also, if you make plugins or scripts and you want to grab any of the icons that are similar or modify them, this is a good place to find them. I hope this was helpful. Don't forget to check out my website for more scripts and more tutorials. Actually, this file as well, I will upload it so you can just copy and paste it and you don't have to modify it yourself. And yeah, there's more tutorials and some more scripts, and there's some free character rigs like my beefy one, Bony, and I even got some paid character rigs which are much nicer and, you know, have more features, and you can buy them either to use in your projects or just because you want to support me. Don't forget to subscribe and like and share this, you know, if you share this on Twitter, that'd be great. Oh yeah, and check my Instagram account. I have an Instagram account. It has stuff I make. So yeah, have a good one and see you in the next tutorial.